So, are you ready?
Oh, you are? Ready then?
Yes! Let's do it!
Reese is my attendant. Also my teacher. How far can you get while fighting both of them?
Alright, here we go.
Can't lose this one. Even if my opponent is the god of destruction, no matter how awful the situation is, I still hope. We can't give up. You, Goku, and everyone else. That's what you taught me.
I know. Right?
Surprise how well you are doing against us. Delightful. Now, how about we just leave it to that?
I don't know. I never change my mind about it.
Then what, pray tell, is the point of testing then?
Oh, be quiet. The battle isn't over yet.
Excuse me.
You're both not bad.
So, how did we do on our test?
I'm going home to have a nap before I go out to destroy Demigra. Seems like a good idea. Know what I mean? If someone just so happens to defeat Demigra in the meanwhile, then so be it.
Huh? Thank you very much.
Let's go home, Louise.
Yes. Lord Beerus will not wake for years once he falls asleep. Assume that you will not be receiving any further help from us. Good luck, and goodbye.
We're drawing close to the final battle with Demigra. We can't lose against him. Got it? The fate of the world rests entirely in your hands.
Yes. Did you feel that? An evil power. It can be sent. It'll be soon.
He finally escaped. Demigra's back from the crack of time.
It's the revival of the Demon God. This is...
Looks like he's ready to fight, too. Trunks, please take care of Tokitoki. Help me correct this historic mess.
Where are you going?
I'm going to see what I can do about it. Now, go! Now is the time. We need your power.
From Netherworld. It was hell.
That is my best guess is that someone has been tinkering around with the Dragon Balls.
The Dragon Balls? Demigras abusing their power!
I don't know who the heck you're talking about or what sort of scheme he's planning. But obviously, I'm going to do exactly as I please.
And now, I will
Go! I heard everything from the Supreme Kai of Time. I'll fight with you.
Now, Goku, I was waiting for you.
Oh, this is going to be an awesome fight.
Damn it! Damn it! You made a fool out of the mighty Frieza.
Frieza's on the ropes. Let's finish this.
Estimate me. And the strongest in the universe!
Okay.
This is great! Seems like even Boo's taking damage. Only a little more!
Yeah. All right. Things have finally calmed down. Don't worry about us. I'll get the bad guys, no sweat. And I'll make everything right with the Namekian Dragon Balls. But I'll leave Demigra to you. Don't worry. I'll catch up with you soon.
The hour of my ascension has arrived. I did it! I'm finally free!
Welcome back, Time Patroller. It seems you're late. Toki-Toki is in my hands. I'm a new god now. One that controls all of time and all of space. So, would you like to work for me? You can live in the god. Everything you ever... It's too bad. Seems that your friends do my bidding now.
Be careful! You're being controlled by Demigod magic!
Supreme Kai of Time. I meant ex-Supreme Kai. I believe your services are no longer required this time.
You menacing fool! Give him back! Toki-Toki isn't yours!
Do you know what happens when you defy a god? Do you? You receive divine retribution! You hit your own friends without hesitation. Poor Trunks must be in such pain.
Darn you, Demigra!
It's okay! Hit me more!
What? He's trying to escape my mind control.
It's to break out of Demigra's magic. Don't worry. I need your help. Just keep it coming.
Shut up! You defy its little insight! Don't get cocky. Soon you'll be my puppet too.
Your magic won't work anymore. Give it up already!
Cheeky little thing. So, if it's a fight you want, then a fight you'll surely get! You
shall now see the power of the Demon God!
Be careful! This power is even greater than before!
And you're next, Supreme Loser.
This world now has the only god it needs. You will worship me and despair! What?
We did it! I'm sorry. So, where's Toki Toki?
The jerk Demigra swallowed him. We have to get him out.
How dare you!
Shoot!
Found it! Grab onto me!
Vault. Everything will disappear. Gone forever. It means you'll die as well.
Fool. You think I'm not aware of that? After everything is destroyed, I'll make a new history. My history!
What? What do you mean by that? What are you thinking?
Everything! Be gone!
Demigra!
Stop! after everything is destroyed, I'll make a new history. My history!
What? What do you mean by that? What are you thinking? What in the world are you? After that, how could you still be alive?
See, you want to interfere, do you?
I won't hold back then! With every ounce of my limitless divine power, we'll defeat you! You shall rue the day! Erase your miserable life from history! Through with you, you will have never existed!
Another monkey boot. I'm surprised you made it this far.
Who has ever witnessed this form has ever escaped alive. And you are no exception. I won't leave a speck behind. I will erase you from this world. What? Impossible. How could you resist demon god's power?
Don't make trouble.
Good. That's perfect. I don't think there's much more for me to teach you.
You! Damn you! No!
Hopeless. Utterly hopeless.
There's only a little more. Just a little more.
You can't lose. Don't be a fool.
Just making it this far is amazing on its own.
Thank you for all your hard work. Seriously, I can't thank you enough.
If I'm going to stop these bad guys, I need to keep patrolling as long as possible. The main threat has been taken care of. But if you'd like, maybe you could help us from time to time. Thank you, buddy. As far as partners go, I'll tell you, you're the only partner for me.
That sounds nice.
Hey there! Are you interested in a little fight with me? I want to see your power! Show it to me! That sounds like fun!
Wait! Don't do it here! If you break the time vault, everything we've just gone through will be for nothing! We don't want that!
Oh, right! Whoopsie-daisy!
Ha 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 ha